Leonardo DiCaprio. Almost more famous for not winning an Oscar than for his acting work, even though he is an amazing actor. Look at him here. He wants that Oscar really badly. But today, ladies and gentlemen, we are going to help Leonardo DiCaprio win the Oscar. Hopefully. Today is the 88th Academy Awards, whatever it's called, the Oscars. The Oscars are on today. And Leonardo DiCaprio is nominated yet again. Hi, I'm Leo. I really need to win the award this time. Yes, there it is. There it is. I don't think he's going to be able to get it. G and H to run. Okay. Oh, jeebus. Oh, the paparazzi are in my face. Get out of my face, paparazzi. Leonardo DiCaprio, he wants this so badly. Oh, there we go. Oh, we need to collect those as well. Oh, we need to get... Come on, Will. We got this. Okay. Bonus game. Collude overdose. This is it from Wolf of Wall Street. Oh, amazing. You didn't get an Oscar for that, though. All right, Michael Fassbender as Steve Jobs. No, Michael Fassbender. Leo's gonna... Oh, Emmy combo. BAFTA bonus. Golden Globes. Oh, we're getting everything apart from that Oscar. Nope, Michael Fassbender. Get out of here, Michael Fassbender. I beat Michael Fassbender. Okay, gotta act harder. Act harder! Okay, we did it. Yeah, man. Okay, I'm ready. Come on, Leo. Oh, jump over that paparazzi, Leo. You're amazing. I wonder if you actually get... Oh, I just jumped on a paparazzi's face. And they just disappeared. Why is there... Oh, that's from that Titanic. I guess. Oh, Golden Globe combo. A massive iceberg. Yeah. Yes, boys. We are nailing it. Find the black nominee. I guess the joke is that there's not one. I think that's it. Oh, we gotta beat Bryan Cranston. No, Bryan Cranston. Lady Gaga coming through! Lady Gaga! What are you doing, Lady Gaga? Get out of here, Lady Gaga. Nobody invited you here. What? Why is she here, though? I don't know. No, she's coming for me. No, oh, we're going to beat Ryan Cranston. Oh, he beat us. Oh. Write my acceptance speech. Okay. What an unfathomable honor this is, considering the... yeah. That's what happened. All right. Well, we got beat by Ryan Cranston, so, you know. Why is there so... There's so many paparazzi! This is actually ridiculous. Oh, Golden Globe combo. I don't know what's going on. It's just so much flashing going on. I'm kind of doing alright. I'm just smashing buttons, to be fair. I guess that... Isn't that what Leonardo DiCaprio does? He just smashes buttons? Nope, he doesn't. He wants the Oscar so badly. Jeez, this is kind of hurting my arms. There we go. Get it, Leo! Still not got it. Still not got it. Right, acceptance speech. Alright. He's had that acceptance speech ready for some time. Now everybody's in the race. Oh, there's Matt Damon as the Martian. Lady Gaga. Why is Lady Gaga coming? No. Leo's in last place. Call Leo. Lady Gaga. Why is Lady Gaga here for Leo and no one else? That's just... Nah. Come on. Alright, we beat Michael Fassbender at the end. I think Matt Damon won. I'm not really sure. Got to write my acceptance speech again. Why am I doing this again? Hands. Get ready. Uh-oh. What was that? The Oscar. Out of nowhere. He's coming to... Oh, what does this mean? What does this mean? I don't know what it means. The Oscar's coming to attack us now. Oh, Jesus. This is scary. Oh, I died. Come on, Leo. You got this, bro. Right, I'm switching hands because that hurts too much. Yep, I know the Oscar is coming for Leo. He's not got a hope in hell. Come on, Leo. Come on, bro. Yep, that's what I'm talking about. That is what I am talking about, Leonardo. You have got this. Come on, bro. You don't get a name like that for nothing. Oh, I should have got those awards. Oh, I did it. I did it. Yes. Bonus game. We can make it. Okay, it gets harder every time. Alright. I'm going to have to switch hands again in a second. Oh, now I'm going to race against everyone again. Come on then, boys. You want some of this? Ah, my hands. Switch hands. Did the Oscar just kill everybody? I just looked down to switch hands and the Oscar killed everybody. Ah, the Oscar got me. No. Okay, we made it. We've still got one life left, though. Find the black nominee. Yeah, I'm pretty sure this is actually just the joke that there isn't one. Okay, here we go. Come on. It's just a touch. Oh, I should have got that. Well, should have got. Lady Gaga, I can't see what is going on. I don't know where I am. Where's Leo? Uh-oh, this is Leo's last life. Come on, Leo. You got this. I can't see a thing. Where is Leo? There he is, ravaging his way through, trying to get the Oscar. Come on, where is he? Okay. I got 14 Golden Globes, 40 Emmys, 13 MTV Movie Awards, 17 BAFTAs, 54 SAG Awards, but 0 Oscars. Sad times, boys and girls. Sad times. Well, anyway, that was Leo's red carpet rampage. If he is going to win an Oscar or not tonight, who knows? I'm not going to watch it. Ain't nobody got time for that. Yeah, there we go. If you did enjoy, hit the like button down below. My name is Mr. William Amo. Subscribe to our channel if you're new. Stay up to date with all my new videos, and I'll see you all in the next one. Adios.